Abdullah, and Abdullah says, people say it is very difficult to find halal jobs, especially in the West. What are the halal jobs according to Islam? This is too generic, because to claim that it is difficult to find halal jobs, this is not true. The problem is in people's mindset. I get a lot of such questions. Sometimes I do counseling sessions with such people. And you can tell from the beginning by the scenario they give that they don't want any solution possible on earth. Maybe in the heavens it is possible, or in another, on another planet, but not on earth. So they say, we would like to get a halal job, but as you know, in the West, there is a lot of free mixing, and there's so much fitna, and women are almost nude, and they're next to you in the office. Some may sit on your lap and do this and do that, and they tempt you, and alcohol is everywhere, and sometimes you can smell the smell of alcohol. Maybe you are afraid of inhaling some of the alcohol and intoxications into your lungs. It's, what are you talking about? And riba is everywhere, and maybe you'll get some of its dust. And if you work in as a clerk, you may have to register something with interest, and you may have to sell something to other countries. Where are you getting this? Where are you getting all of these from? All of this is nonsense. When you want to make life difficult for yourself, this is your problem. But don't make life difficult to others. You must not put hurdles in front of yourself, putting yourself in a corner and then complaining that we cannot find halal jobs. There are hundreds and thousands of halal jobs. There might be in one every 10 or 15 job something that is, let us say, ambiguous, something that's fishy. You can make a condition. You can say that, listen, this, I do not deal with this. But someone who works in a warehouse, in shipping and delivery, and he doesn't know what is in the parcel, it's halal. Oh, Sheikh, it might contain pork, or it might contain alcohol. It might, but it's not coming. Why? Because this is a probability, an assumption. So I cannot base this on assumptions. Islam bases things on facts, on certainty.